fighting game community, it's definitely like a tight-knit family. Depending on like circumstance, you know, who you're able to kind of get in with and play games with, they introduce you to other folks. Every time you go in, you just kind of end up kind of like a big warm hug. Of course, it's a whole lot of trash talking within said hug, but it's there for you.
Yeah, I definitely, I mean, I watched fighting games for years online, and you know, everybody always says, go, and then you go and you finally understand. So if you're out there and you're watching this and you're apprehensive about going to an event, just do it. Yeah, because you're going to meet the best people you've ever met. The fighting game community is a fantastic community to get involved with.
Especially if you want to be good. Like, playing online is one thing. You go sit in a room with 30 players, I'm talking like elbow to elbow, sweat and all that, and you do that overnight in a hotel room at a major, the things you learn and the things you gain from doing something like that, you'd be hard-pressed to find it anywhere else.
You're going to just, your game's going to level up every time you go to an event like that.
Oh my gosh, it's good. This is a button check, or are we live?
I think we're live.
Oh man.
It looks like we're live.
We're in there cheering.
I know. Okay. I haven't seen a lot of Jiren gameplay.
So I've been watching videos on the little mini Goku GT with the pole.
Yes. I had said this earlier, but I had to read up the entire timeline because why is he small and why is he also a monkey? And then I started reading it and I was just like, I forgot the Dragon Ball timelines did this.
Oh, yeah. We got far enough on point. Straight open with the Larry, 2H, and the Super Dash. I see them trying to make this just called dashing forward, dashing back. Gets a button on him. Don't confirm. Mart up with the classic LL. Take you up
time. Oh, got the assist.
Ooh, and he counted up. He counted right into the jab and he did it.
He's going to get a lot of damage off of this. See if he can follow up with it.
Oh, he tries to get a meaty set up, no dice, he's still on defense, command grab, nothing, no counter there, no winning. Go to it. When it's confirmed, cool again.
Level 1 closer? Oh no!
Okay, delay one. Are we killing here? Are we killing here? Level 1? What do we got?
Level 1. Oh, but he's got it, he's got it.
It's like he knew, trusted himself to just get the hit. Here comes 16. You know, really, I haven't seen a whole lot of this since the first one for the
season. Yeah, I feel like people figured him out after a little bit, and so then his tricks weren't as...
Well, that was a nerf him a little bit. Stand heavy was too much. Okay, stand heavy. Speaking of stand heavy.
Speaking of...
No confirm.
A lot of drops here right
block.
Now.
Reflect.
Oh! Sliding right under.
A whole lot of scrambles.
Oh, the overhead. Wow.
Let's talk about this for a second. Sure. Level 3 was reactive. He could have just held up after it started jumping out. That means he just sat there and took it. Because he wasn't doing it.
Yeah, and then he sparked to try and get back some of the health, but there was so much of that was unrecoverable.
Oh, yeah. I don't agree with the early sparks here, but it's 10. Concern Trunks going up. Okay, hold in. Corner pressure meets him with a stand jab. Doesn't believe in his setup. Vanish off the kick. Sweet that throw? No. Full combo. One of the corners. No fireball. Drops it. Okay. Dash. Light. Confirm. No. You know, I feel like I haven't seen a lot of situations so far that have been better.
No, I feel like everything's a little bit of a scramble, and that when. And that maybe, I don't know, maybe it's nerf, maybe it's person actually on stream, whatever, but there's been a lot of drops.
Let's see if it's... Okay, set up. Mm-hmm. Okay, buttons all over. Overhead into assist. Confirm off the OL. Okay, we kill him. Okay, no we're not.
No.
Super dash, we got a dash. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yes!
There's been a lot of drops.
That's a punish. When you vanish and you're too high like that, golden opportunity for the other guy. Gotta be really careful about that sort of thing. Goku got smart on deck there. Buttons delay low. What are we doing here? What's the setup? Level 3? No!
Oh, wow. That was... And I feel like that's been happening, but it's not been confirming, so they weren't expecting it at all.
Oh, it's too late on the vanish. You can get the wall bounce. Yes. Okay, stand up.
So Medic takes that round.
He finishes it with Spark. Like, he had Spark to blow.
He was... I don't know about this. I mean...
You really didn't get a whole lot done this round.
No, so I'm feeling like it's going to shape up to be the same thing.
Yeah, unless he can get some good hits. Like, what can seem to put buttons on the bar. If he sounds that he has. Okay, so we got a situation. Can he do anything off? I'm getting the strength there where he knocked him back full screen. It kind of like resets the neutral, which I think is kind of like not in favor of Jared.
No, not at all.
Super, nope, we're gonna need to set up. No, we're gonna put that. No reason to be able to see.
Yeah, so we're not. So another round, not gonna see anything that Jared can do.
And if you look at Ghosties on that first two, he's already 45% of movement. I would definitely try to go for the throw to get the snap in this game.
Right. Just take that and make it undercover.
That would definitely work. Okay. Tries to go for the stand grab. You cannot challenge Bond off right now. It's too good. Tries to get the fuzzy off the jump light. Nothing there. Good reflect. Okay.
No good try. I'd be super dashing, man, but.
As soon as he gets close, it's just like, oh, well, there it is again. Watch, pick him up.
I feel like Medic has a good idea on what Soma's game plan is, and now he's just starting to really open him up.
He's just kind of like willing to walk up to the button.
Right.
So we go bar that super. Okay.
He could have supered. He had 5 bars. He's got 6 bars, and now he might lose this character because Medic's got 7.
He's rocking. Okay. Rocket punch, circle forge style, takes the character. 16. Really doing like not so well in the open farming here.
No, but and it seems like Soma's relying on him to do the vast majority of the work for his team.
I like a setup in the throw here. Nope, didn't do it overhead.
Oh, yeah, got him. Oh, dropped him. Okay.
You jump combo. Okay, level 3. I would have probably elected to do 2 level 1s to save the bar.
And don't think level 2 level 1s do more than 1 level 3?
I know 3 level 1s do more than 1 level 3, but I don't know about that.
Okay.
But I definitely would have tried to save myself the bar. Dash up McKinney, what's he doing? He could have jumped.
Yeah.
That's
what just like said.
If you're pressing a button and they do that super, you're going to get grabbed.
And he did not sparking. He has. Okay, there we go. I would have done it right off the bat.
Now with the salt. Okay, banish confirmed. No confirm! Really gotta get a hold of the basic B&Bs before you attend the time. Folks, they don't play nicely with you and Brian when you can switch your combo. Can't leave your damage on the table. Okay, no banish confirm. Medic's playing with his burrito here. He definitely could have finished it.
Really could have.
Level 3?
Yeah.
Okay, so me personally, I would do empty dash forever.
Wow!
Okay.
And down.
But look, he's got Spark on deck with Goku and a full stick of butter.
Yeah, I feel like Medic's sitting in a really good spot right now. Okay. What? Just jumped over, but the block was good. And he's using his sparking this time. He's gonna take it. That's good.
Medic.
Alright, well.
I would have liked to have seen more from Jared just because, like, I never get to see him.
Yeah, and I felt like he never got his game plan going and then had to rely on 16 so heavily, and it didn't feel like he put the time into that character that he needed to.
Right.
You guys need coffee or water or anything?
I can cook. I'm good
for right now. Thank you.
You need a coke?
I'm good. I got it.
Okay. Cool.
Thank you.